Here's a homemade ball and cup game. The concept of this game's been around since the 1600s. Swing the ball around until you get it in the cup. If you've ever tried this, easier said than done. This one's made with items you might have around the house. A popsicle stick, a plastic cup. Now the ball is actually a bell. The bell kind of adds to the fun. Talk about hand-eye coordination, perfect activity for anyone.